separate ways. This feeling will always stay.
Boy, what's going on, social media world? Hey, man, I got to get my mind right. Just pull up into the parking lot, headed into the J-O-B. I know my job is there to help me make a living, but owning and operating a business is going to help me create wealth for my family long after I'm gone. Man, I want to continue to help people understand we got to get on the other side of the tax system, lowering your taxable income with money that you're already spending. Man, you're driving a truck or a car anyway. You're paying the light bill, the cable bill, your cell phone bill anyway. Why not become a home-based business owner and get credit for the money you're already spending? I got to continue to drill this in because it is not taught in school by design. Systematically, we have been denied wealth for way too long. Hey man, the civil rights movement and all that thing has built this up. We have got to take it a step further. Man, when things change, we have to change. We can't get stuck on outdated information. We got to start applying some of the information that we get. Man, I'm telling you guys, literally right now, a lot of people are operating on old, outdated systems. Going online, operating as a business owner, a home-based business owner is where it's at. You can literally do this a few hours out the day. Literally, I'm promoting my business right now. You can't give a job all your time and all you have time to go home and go to sleep, get up, come back and do it all over again. In the meantime and in between time, you can operate your business with an intent to make a profit with proper record keeping. Man, you were born with a business inside of you. Utilize the gifts inside of you. Monetize the energy, your conviction, your consistency, your looks, right? Your physique, your smile, your hands, everything that you have, you can use it because God gave it to you, right? Man, I can talk all day. I hope I'm adding some value to your life. This is Yo Guy Tony, Clopton.com.